Well, you need knowledge to know that you need to drink water, and knowledge to how to get the gold, and then also how to hunt the cows, or just bring, and then also to build a farmland, and to plant the crops, and also to grow trees. So, like, you need basically knowledge for all of these words.
Der er flere grunde til, at det er vigtigt. Et af dem er, at de typisk, eller de ofte bliver præsenteret ved hjælp af nogle tal og nogle meget dystre billeder, som gør, at det kan være svært at forholde sig til. Så man måske bare giver op, og i stedet for at engagere sig i det. Mange af de her mål lyder måske indlysende, når man hører dem. Selvfølgelig skal vi afskaffe, eller vi skal have mindre ulighed. Men mange af målene er også faktisk filosofisk tunge spørgsmål, der ligger bagved.
As a natural resource, we would say water. Because without water, you wouldn't be able to grow crops or trees, or you won't be able to survive, and that's kind of the point.
Which of these resources, if I change cows to animals, do you think is the least important?
We don't need to eat cows to survive, because a lot of people are vegan and vegetarian.
It won't be too much of a difference without the cows. Yeah. I think it's the least important out of all of them, if I have to choose one.
So we can take this out of the resource.
Well, it just depends what other people think, but for now, yeah, that's what I think.
Yeah.
For det er en anden udfordring ved verdensmålene, at de er formuleret meget moraliserende, og det vil sige, de ikke giver ret meget rum til at tænke eller til at være uenig, medmindre man går via de filosofiske dialoger. Og det vigtige er, at man ikke tænker, at der er noget bestemt endemål med de filosofiske dialoger. De skal engagere, og de skal åbne op. Og det er deres job. Så man skal ikke prøve at styre det, man skal ikke prøve at få det i retning af nogle bestemte konklusioner.
Gold money, we wouldn't need as much as animals, because very many people don't really like vegetables and eat more meat.
I'll still think that animals are the least important. Plus, we need money to do everything in this world now.
Oh my god, how much are you guys taking?
A lot.